Hey everyone, it's Rev Deb and Miracles One for Living the Lessons podcast. And today we're looking at lesson 67, Love Created Me Like Itself. Wow, I love this lesson. I hope you do too. It's the complete and accurate statement of what you are. This is why you're the light of the world. That's why you're appointed as the world savior. That's why you're here to save. Wow. So holiness created me holy, kindness created me kind, helpfulness created me helpful, and perfection created me perfect. So certainly working with those attributes as you go about today and knowing that this is the voice of truth, that you really were created as love itself. So my thoughts on today's lesson, when I am not feeling my best, it's a blessing to have this lesson as it's here to remind me of what I have forgotten. So when I have forgotten, I have listened to the ego's voice of doom, and how could I possibly be holy, kind, helpful, or perfect when I feel far from any of those descriptions? It is not because I feel that I am that I am. It is because eternally I am. That is why the practice is well suited to the days we feel not our best. We need those reminders because of the distracting thoughts, the past shadows, and the self-judgment. So when Jesus says it is particularly helpful today to practice the idea for the day as often as you can, there's a concrete reason for it. We forget. We listen to the voice of fear instead of the love that created us like itself. We need to hear the truth repeated lest we forget, and we forget all the time. I can speak for myself on that. It could be so very slight, and that's what we have to remember with the ego, that it could be very slight. You know, a busy day, deadlines to meet, places to go, chores to do. And when it doesn't find the flow that I want to occur, then I misplace my birthright. So easily our truth can be recaptured by the remembrance. And as he says, 4 or 5 times an hour or more is not a lot to ask. So the question to ask ourselves is, do you want to continue the path you're on of self-condemnation? Or do you really want to know the love that you are? The answer is easy. And the solution is even easier. The course is to practice, not to read the lovely words with awe. Use it, and it will offer you great and wondrous gifts. So be sure to remember that our lesson website is acimlessons.org, and our main website is miraclesone.org. And just a note that we are an all-volunteer organization, and we've been producing many resources for course students, that is, for many, many years, all the way back to about 2003, 2004. So obviously it takes finances, it takes money to pay for the expenses, to hold all of these resources, and just to have the day-to-day operations of Miracles One. And really, it's just a couple of us that really take care of the organization. I mean, I myself do all the web work, all the audio work, all the video editing, all of that myself. And, you know, we have a couple people who help with facilitation, as you know, making posts, that sort of thing. So it really is a kind of a mom and pop shop, so to speak. But it does take, you know, money to pay the expenses to do this. So if you feel so guided, when you go to the acimlessons.org site, there is a place there where you can make a sustaining monthly donation, which really helps us out. Or if you want to make a one-time donation, okay? So I thank you so much for joining with me each day and listening and maybe reading on the websites and et cetera. I do wish you much, much peace today. And just remember, love created you like itself.